All right, welcome back to Collector Cars. Got to tell you about some good things happening, some new sponsors coming on board. My wife, I said it last week on the show, that my wife is now going out and talking to some sponsors. You know, it's easy to say no to a big fat guy, but a pretty woman walks in and it's like, well, let me think about it. You know, mm-hmm. Harder to say no. You know what I mean? Especially if it's a married man. He knows. The only answer is yes.
But they don't know her.
Yeah, but they don't know her yet, see? Mm-hmm. But listen to this. We got Friendship Hearing Aid Center. They're going to have some TV commercials playing real soon. Jackie's Auto Body. These are the guys. This is the guy who painted Artie's car mm-hmm. twice. The first version and the new one.
Oh, is that? Oh, that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
This everybody
is,
hasn't seen that. When you see the inside of his firewall.
Yeah.
And there's a dragon there with talons, and you can actually feel the rays.
The talons are raised.
Unbelievable.
I mean, it's cool.
Yeah.
But Jackie did that car. He's going to be with us. And the car we had on last week or the week before, the Cheetah.
Yeah.
That's Wayne. Built by Tangible Toys. That's Wayne Ponce and Marianne. And they've been coming to the shows. They are a new sponsor.
And we got to figure out how to get that in the studio.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
We got to figure out a way to do that.
That'd be cool.
I got to figure out a way to get in it.
I can answer that question.
That's
Duffy.
That represents a lot of hours on a treadmill.
Mm-hmm.
But, and it's not a done deal. Bob Bose Dodge.
There you go.
Come on board with us up in Bradenton. We've got Napa that she's talking to about doing some sponsoring, possibly some door prize stuff. AutoZone down in Venice going to be doing some door prize stuff with us. Did a $25 coupon the other night at Albertsons.
Good.
So good stuff coming on, and the sponsors are sticking with us, and new people coming on board. And folks, the more sponsors we have, simply the more we can do.
Yep.
I mean, when we get to these car shows, it's not any which. And as a matter of fact, your wife Mary gets on me all the time about it, is that you got to do it by the percentages.
Oh, yeah.
X number of sign-ins, if you got X, you know, amount of door prizes, you got to keep track of that. I tend to get up there and, oh, yeah, hey, give me five more. You know,
mm-hmm.
I get carried away. And I see them all in the background like, I'm going to get chewed after the show. And I do.
Yep.
And they chew me out like, what's the matter with you? Well, I get caught up in the moment.
Just like you are now. Aren't you supposed to be talking about the car shows?
Okay. I know I'm supposed to be talking about the car shows. He's going to get me back. We got to get in touch with Howard. Howard Steinfath, A1 Collision, down in, he was in Port Charlotte, I believe.
He moved.
He moved to Colorado. We got to get in touch with him. I'll get you his cell phone number and we'll try it. Now, we got coming up, this is Sunday, October the 5th, Venice Region AACA Collector Car Show. Centennial Park, it's going to be fantastic. These guys really do work hard on this, and they put on a great show. This coming weekend, Friday night, I'm going to be at Stefano's in Englewood.
Mm-hmm.
Mark will be there with us.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe we'll get Bill to come down and do some shooting. It's not that much farther than, you know, Albertsons. Or Venice. Mel's in Venice, where you go. Saturday, I will be at Hooters in Bradenton, and that's just a crazy crowd up there. I mean, we just have a lot of fun with those folks. We've got coming up... October the 5th is Carvel Ice Cream. You can go to CollectorCarsTV.com and get all the schedules. Island Bay Fest with Mr. Mergens coming up on October the 18th. You still got spots available.
Still got spots available.
Okay. We've got Jack's Paint and Collision. Listen to this. I called Kevin today. He's already got 70 pre-registered cars.
Good for him.
Now, that's good.
Good. Yeah.
That's, and it's summertime. The snowbirds aren't even down yet.
Yeah.
That's a very good pre-registration number, considering we're still a month out.
Yeah.
We are a month out from that show, so I think it's going to be fantastic. We're going to raise a lot of money for the kids that day. Pumpkin Run coming up October 31st and November 1st. When I finish the Pumpkin Run on Saturday the 1st, we're going to head up to Strickland's. We're going to do the show at Hooters and Strickland's in Sarasota. We're going to keep the whole flow going, man. Then we've got the Gamble Mansion coming up November the 8th on Saturday.
Just one thing to mention with that... You know, this year they're allowing late model cars. So if you got a new Corvette or a Mustang.
Open show. I like to see that because, you know,
we need that.
I want to encourage these young guys to come to the shows.
Yep.
And that's the way you're going to get
them.
A young kid with a bicycle, the one there in Venice.
Yep.
I mean, this kid has worked hard on that bike.
Yep.
You know, and I think that's neat to get him out there. And I would much rather have him with us at a car show than out on the streets.
Getting in trouble.
You know? Now, Gamble Mansion, that same night, we're going to go to Joey D's Pizza in Bradenton. They were out there cooking up until we blew the power out. they said my feet actually left the ground.
I can imagine, yes.
I needed some Charmin after that, too. I mean, it was a rough night when it blew.
Transformer
blew right behind the trailer. I mean, it was like, you know, I thought somebody had shot me, So anyway, but then we've got coming up November the 9th. Hooters Grand Prize Show for our veterans. We've got in Palmetto the Tomato Festival, November 23rd, Lamb and Sutton Park. I mean, just all kinds
Toys
of great
for Tots.
Stuff. Toys for Tots coming up on, and I'm doing the show. When is the date? December the 6th. I still haven't set the date for Flight to the North Pole. It's on my desk to be done. It's on my list of things to be done. Let's put it that way.
Things to do.
Yep. And Mark and Mary are now going to be part of our charity committee. So I really want to get this committee, really shake them up to raise some good money for everything, because that's the best part of what we do.
Yeah.
You know, it really is. Mark, great to see you, my friend.
Appreciate
good
it.
Good to have you on. Mr. Mergens?
Yes, sir.
Thank you for all you do, buddy.
And we'll see you on the streets.
Folks, thanks for tuning in. We'll catch you next week.
And whatever comes our way, yeah, gotta go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Fire all of your guns and guns and explode into space. I like smoking lightning, heavy metal thunder, racing with the wind.